though. Now you're district champions. You know, just how's it feel to be here?
I mean, it feels great. I mean, we did have a few bumps, a few up and downs. We lost some people during the way here. I mean, but seeing everybody come out, it just feels great to win and finally be a champion or something. You know, Orton's kind of had this whole
football going into basketball. Doesn't seem like Orton's taking over everything.
Yeah, me and a few people on the team were just talking about that today. We won the pack in volleyball, basketball, football, and in girls basketball. And so, like, we just feel like we're dominant this year. So it means a lot to us, and it means a lot to everybody from the city.
Do you think making threes was really the biggest difference in today's game?
I think it was that, and the fact I felt like we limited our turnovers a lot, and we got them to play how we wanted them to play, and they didn't dictate the tempo of the game, and we did that.
And Domer was part of the OC most of the time. You know, they didn't get confidence when, you know, just sticking him on their best player and shutting him down.
Well, I got confidence on Logan with anybody, because I feel like he can guard me, so I feel like if he can guard me, he can guard anybody. That's how I feel.
Yeah, you guys have balance again. You know, I think Markwell was one of your biggest scorers tonight.
You know,
how big
is
that back
this run? It's great, especially because he gives us offense and defense. So we really missed him while he was gone. And he's another X factor on our team.
Yeah. I know the first game you were checking into years. Do you
want to
talk about that at all?
Yeah, my great-grandpa passed away this morning. And my grandpa has been a father figure in my life. My whole entire life. It meant a lot when I seen him this morning, or when I seen him here. And it's just really touching that he came, and I wasn't expecting him to come at all. And it just meant a lot to me just to have him here.
Okay. Yeah, that's awesome. You know, sorry about your great-grandfather. You know, it's always been that way, that it was. You know, did you feel like, you know, when you looked up every time you saw him, was it like a big deal?
Yeah, I mean, it meant a lot having my whole family here, especially, like, just because they all know we were all close with my grandpa. So just having all my uncles and all his, my family just coming in from, hey, some live out of the county, some made it, who live 50 minutes away and came to watch this, so it meant a lot to me.
You originally started at Worcester, is that right? Did it feel good to win something big on the
It felt great winning here, mainly. Because every time I played here against Worcester, I never won. And I've never won here up until this year. This year against Norwin was the first game I've ever won here in my high school career, other than my freshman year. So cutting down the nets where I'm from, it really means a lot to me.
Yeah. What year did you transfer?
I transferred my sophomore year.
Your sophomore year?
Yeah, I started my sophomore year.